guys, welcome back to Eric and Kylie. Today I'm going to be showing my slime collection. Let's get on to the video, yo. And I'm sorry about if you hear any background noises, construction. And I'm sorry about this little thing. So I got this slime, fluffy slime. It's more like iceberg or like some another slime. It's old, kind of. I don't take it out of the container. It's really liquidy at the bottom, and it's super hard to get back into the container. So that was blue fluffy slime, and it's not scented. Next, I did, this is not my slime, guys. This is Play-Doh, but I made it really, really soft. I kind of wanted to really include it, and I don't have a lot of slimes right now. Maybe because I'm making something, a video, and I'm trashing a lot of slimes in that video. Maybe, maybe not. Okay, I made a dare video yesterday, and I uploaded it. Tried to upload it, but it didn't work. You see how cute that is? It's stuck in this container, though. Play-Doh does melt slime, so when you put it in the slime, you need activator on hand. I literally could play with this stuff all day if you let me. So nice. I'm gonna have to put that away. Sorry, that was my toothbrush. Oh, and go check out my friend Chloe Knows Best. She's amazing, and Ava Panda G. Next, it's in a flat container, it's just a white, regular slime. Did you see that, guys? Very clicky, though. I'm gonna dye it. You guys want me to dye it? I will dye it soon. It's very oddly stretchy. That doesn't smell good either, and I can't look at how it makes the noise. Makes the noise. I'm going to be filming on my birthday, so. Okay, this is a purple one I made yesterday. For my mom, I just took it really fast. Because I really need to film. This is a little lotion. I'll put some lotion in this. Super good slime. I love this slime. Sorry that video is really long. I'm not meaning it to be that long. You guys, if my videos are ever long, I never mean for them to be long. I always want to make them like 5 minutes and 10 minutes. This is the glow in the dark slime. The glow in the dark slime. Funny story, when I was making this the first day, you know how like sometimes the glue like leaves on your hands like that happened to me, and my hands were glowing when I went to bed. Oh, this slime is so nice too. Like my unicorn chip? I know I've only not made a lot of videos. I'm going to make a PS video maybe today. Or a video for my friend. She might come over. I might not. It's not on my lips, guys. It's very stretchy, though. Let's see if... Oh, sorry. It needs to go. I turned on the lights, and this lighting's very bad. Does it glow? Sorry, guys, about my lighting. I'm taking that one off. Sorry, I'm very sorry. Very good, glowing the dark slime. Next slime I made two days ago. I think I made it Thursday. It's so good. I couldn't do it. I waited too long. That's my boo slime. And this is the slime I made today, and it's really, really fluffy, and I don't make any slime. And I usually don't make my slime. Sorry about that loud crash. This is the top. You can see it on my fingers. So, how does that have hair in it? Sorry, I had to pluck that out. I don't think I'm gonna take this one out. It's really sticky. Is it just me or does your stomach harden up overnight? Oh, such good sense. No! Okay, I'm taking it out. Oh my gosh. It's my first time playing with this one. Except for when I needed it. That was crazy. Oh god, I love this slime. If you want me, I will make a whole video about this slime. That was random. I really wanted to just pop that, pop the bubble. That was in my slime pet peeves, which I don't really think was good. That was big, guys. I really need to lay this down so you can see me, see slime better. So let me get myself all done. There we go. Now the container's in the frame. It's mine. My room's up here. If you want, I'll do a room tour soon. But I think I'm gonna change my room real fast. This isn't that fluffy. Okay, so can I tell you a funny story? I thought this gel center to cool with hair gel, but it's the armpit gel, and I added it. It melted the slime. I have this great with Lodge body lotion, and I'm going to wear it with Lodge again. It's so fun. And I'm also kind of scared because I'm bringing people. I will definitely fail. Probably, maybe sometimes, maybe I won't. I think I'm gonna film at the water park. Oh my gosh! Why is this look? You're making it harder. The lotion. I kind of made it harder. That's horrible. But it was much of a thought. That was amazing. Thank you guys for watching. This is already having moved. Love you guys so much. Subscribe, turn on post notifications. Tell your friends and family about this YouTube channel. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!